First, select the kind of cheese. First, select the type of weapon you'd like to make. Okay, here's your weapon.
Take out those weaklings. I see. You may be right.
Understood.
Understood.
Thank you.
How?
You can exchange the materials you currently have.
I just need the proper material. So I...
Fortress doesn't stand a chance against me!
Take out those weaklings!
As you wish!
I will do as you say.
Stay.
Try
crush the leaders.
I understand.
As you wish.
I will do as you say.
Like the defenses here are a little thin.
blood is racing!
Retreat!
A while ago.
Seal does not belong to you.
I see, you may be right.
Understood.
As you wish.
I'm going to have to interrupt your little search for the seal.
Fight to the death!
My blood is racing!
Crush the leaders.
I see.
Take
you may
out
be
those
right.
weaklings. I see you may be right.
Understood.
Understood.
Smash those irritating weapons.
I will do as you say.
Understood.
I understand. Crush the leaders.
Understood.
I see you may be right.
Understood.
Imperial seal? Now, where did I put it?
Vanguard. I'm more than a match for them.
Leave it to me.
I must retreat for now.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
They've got. I could beat them myself.
Best stick together for this battle.
It is the support of one another that is a husband and wife's strength.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here. Are you friend or foe? The answer is as clear as day to me.
Thank you.
choose one of... Thank you. Please come again.
All beg me for mercy.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here I shall show my skill and strategy. Here I shall show my skill and strategy.
Shenzhen.
Leave it to me.
That hurt me now. This is how it's going to be. Then I'll let you attack myself.
Spirit Cup.
Not bad at all. I guess I'll let you have this one.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here I shall show my skill and strategy.
I shall find a way to end this chaos by any means necessary.
My blood is racing.
You have more skill than I have seen in some time.
The mind shall vanquish the soul.
You wish to see the tiger bear its fangs?
The mind shall fight.
My blood is red.
One should understand that retreat is a proper strategy as well.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here I shall show my skill and strategy. Here I shall show my skill and strategy.
The yellow turbans are apparently setting fire to the village. The key to a successful raid is to capture the enemy messengers.
Shall be the start of our quest to conquer Zhongdong. Forward!
Huh?
those troops get away, we lose the advantage of surprise.
This isn't good. We must call for reinforcements.
Withdraw for the time being. Fall back and regroup.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Leave it. Inform the others!
Retreat! We must protect our lord!
How did this happen? All units return to me at once!
Sun Jian defeated Liu Biao at Xiangyang, thereby securing his path to Jiangdong. To take back his lands and reign supreme there, he turned his attention next toward Wu, which was controlled by Liu Yong.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here.
Thank you.
Here I shall show my skill and strategy.
Excellent.
First, select the type of weapon you'd like to make.
Go on a journey.
Thank you.
got? First, select the type of weapon you'd like to make. Okay, here...
Liu Yong's officer, Tai Shi.
Has always belonged to the Sun family. We'll crush those that shamelessly call it their own and have our revenge.
Steal my land like a mere thief in the night.
Once I defeat you, I shall turn my attention to conquering the land itself.
Focus our efforts.
You've got no chance against me.
My army will never give up. We shall fight to the very end.
Huh?
interested in seeing the extent of the Soon family's might for myself.
Are you ready?
I am impressed by the honesty and purity of your might. From this day forth, I pledge my loyalty to the Soon family.
Even Tai Shi Tsi has yielded? We are dealing with no ordinary foe. Do we even dare face them in battle? You may have defeated Tai Shi Tsi.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Sun Jian emerged victorious from the battle.
I just want to have a good fight.
Here I shall show my skill and strategy. Here I shall show my skill and strategy.
The Yellow Turban. It's said that Wan Castle is inhabited by a woman of untold.
Yuan Shu's army joining that of Liu Shun. We must However, this battle is necessary if we are to rule Jiang Dong.
Let's go! Yeah! We'll smash anybody that gets in our way!
Look at me,
great job! I was swaggering!
My blood is great! Got no chance against me!
Retreat! We must fall back to Yuan Castle!
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Lady Xiao Qiao, I must go and face them. I'm entrusting the castle to you.
Sir, no problem. You can count on me to take care of things.
Yeah!
I should never have trusted her. Like this is the end for me.
This one's not half bad.
Huh? Together and protect it!
Give up one castle and surrender to us immediately.
Huh? Hey, who are you?
My blood is great!
Left me in charge, so I'm ordering you to stay out.
Shall vanquish the sword.
Take care of her, won't you, Zhou-Yu?
Excuse me?
One castle fell to the Sun Jian army, and the majority of Jiangdong found itself under the control of Wu. All that remained was the navy of Xia Ku. If it could be defeated, nothing would be left to oppose Wu.
I just want to have a good fight.
The yellow turbans are apparently setting fire to the village. They say that an officer of ability known as Gan Ning serves Huang Zu.
Welcome. Choose.
They say
Sun army is attacking us. Gan Ning, I leave the front lines to you.
Just who does he think he is? Always ordering people around. Su Fei, open the floodgates. Let's have a little fun.
It may simply be fun to you, but that's an excellent strategy, Gan Ning.
The Sun army won't be able to cross once the waters pick up speed.
So, you have made it this far. No matter,
for
I will defend this land. Sorry, God name. I was unable to stop him.
You've got no chance against me.
As you will.
I've had just about enough of you. Let's finish this.
Eradicate the weapon.
Take a Huangzu lately. What do you say to me joining you instead?
You traitor, Gani. I'll take care of you myself.
Join me. Do as you see fit.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
Why can't I find any good help these days?
Having defeated Huang Zu's navy, Sun Jian became the sole ruler of Jiangdong. But then, Cao Cao's massive navy began heading for Changjiang. In response...
I just want to have a good fight!
There seems to be no hint of... Here, take this.
The yellow turbans are... The success of our plot is sure to rely on the direction the wind blows.
Welcome. Choose...
The success.
Cao Cao's ships are all chained. Once my prayers have called forth the southeastern winds, set the fires.
I understand.
Utilize all of the towers to do ceremony. The longer we wait, the weaker we wait. Time is of the essence.
Looks like I got a little carried away.
The mind shall vanquish the sword. Eradicate the weapons.
Oh!
prayer ceremony worked. Master Huanggai, prepare the fire attack.
You got it. Okay, set fire to Cao Cao's fleet.
The fire is spreading from ship to ship. This must be Zhuge Liang's doing.
Father, you are one person who can't afford to lose. Please wait on the ship.
Cao Pi, if I am to die, then it will be on the battlefield.
Master Cao Pi, you always were one to jest.
Here it comes!
What are you doing? Cut the ships loose or the fire will never stop!
Here it comes!
Like this, we cannot rely on their cannons for cover fire.
Eradicate the one-blooded.
I shall allow the wind to stop.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. I will pull back. My blood is great.
Shall vanquish the sword.
Zhao Pi, you continually let your contempt get the better of you. Come and witness the true strength of Zhao Pi.
The mind shall vanquish the sword.
I am surprised you have managed to drive me back this far. I shall let you have this battle. All units, fall back.
I understand.
Thanks to Zhou Yu and Zhuge Liang, Wu and Shu managed to defeat the much larger Wei Navy. However, Sun Jian successfully quelled the uprisings in the territories of Wu, and with this, gained absolute control of Jiangdong. He also defeated Cao Cao's vast army at Qi Bi with a devastating ambush. Although he had allied himself with Liu Bei at Qi Bi, Sun Jian knew that such an arrangement could have no future. If he were to conquer China, he must overcome both Liu Bei and Cao Cao. With the momentum in his favor following victory at Chibi, Sun Jian decided to attack the capitals of both Shu and Wei in an attempt to bring an end to the chaos once and for all. To reach the northern Wei capital of Xuchang, he needed to take the fight northwards. In order to do so, it would be necessary to capture Shi Ting and He Fei. In addition, to reach the Shu capital of Chengdu with its natural defenses, pushing the front lines to the west would be key. If he could seize Fan Castle and Yi Ling, his prey would be within easy reach.
I just want to have a good fight.
Choose one of your... Thank you!
Only first.